This is Dr. Benham David Massaband from Tower Podiatry.
Have a neuroma, we like you to ice your foot by putting an ice on the bottom and one on top, and make sure you don't ice the tip of your toes. You can leave them free, leave that on for 20 minutes to decrease inflammation in your neuroma or any forefoot etiology.